morning and welcome to Watch Us Women in sunny Oakville on a Friday morning for our 15 minutes of fashion. I'm Linda and Vanessa's here with me today. Hello, Vanessa.
Good morning, Linda. This is so fun.
Yes. We're having a party.
Yeah. we're taking over Friday.
Yes. So we've gotten in some beautiful capsule collections from Joseph Ribkoff. And today, I really wanted to show you my favorite capsule collection. And in the colors I'm doing it with are the Wasabi, which is this color of jacket, and my shirt, which, of course, anybody who knows me knows how much I love greens, any shade of green. The second color is Iguana, which is a darker green, and then black, because it's just an overall neutral color that we all have in our wardrobes. So I thought, maybe you don't want to do Wasabi and Iguana together, which I would do, but maybe you'd like to see a pop of color over something that's black, that is a little more kind of conservative, but all of it looks great together, and you can mix and match these pieces. So let's get started.
Exciting.
So I'm wearing the Moto jacket, which is the Wasabi color, and I don't know how it shows on camera, but it's kind of a citrine green, if you will. And then I have the sleeveless tank with the cowl neck underneath. I like the two together, and I like the shirt, you know, to fall below the jacket. This is a new cropped pant, which, ladies, for us 5 foot two girls, we love cropped pants because we don't have to hem them. Saves us some money. But these ones are really lovely. They're kind of like in a ponte fabric, and they have a bit of a pocket. Well, they have a bit. They do have a pocket. So you could wear them, and, you know, take you into the fall, great transition piece. All three pieces are great transition pieces for that. So if you didn't like quite the jacket, we also have the jacket in black. So if you're somebody, you could do it this way, where you have the black and the Wasabi tank underneath. Gives you that pop of color, but it gives you a long silhouette of black as well.
I love with the gold accents in that, like yes. The zipper, that Wasabi really pops.
It does. The Wasabi, because it has almost like a yellow gold undertone, looks really nice with the gold.
Yeah.
I've worn it this time because our Ziska necklace, I thought was just the
perfect
shape.
I love that necklace.
Yeah, it looks great. Great with everything. So here's the pant, a little closer up that I'm wearing. You can see the pockets. Really comfortable, wider leg. I didn't think it was too crazy wide, but, you know, I thought it was a great looking pant. You could also, under that jacket, either jacket, you could go to this shirt, which has the pattern and has a little bit of all the shades of green and black. Look lovely.
Cool.
Under the Wasabi.
Yeah.
But also lovely
nice.
With the black. So really where you feel comfortable is where you would go with this.
Really pretty.
We also got in another shirt, the longer sleeve. A little bit of lace.
Oh,
and
that's
it's
pretty.
Kind of a satiny shirt. Again, great to go under the jacket, or you know, you could wear it just with the pant. But this one, I thought for you petite women, you might like it even with
cute
the short suede skirt.
That's a nice skirt.
It's a beautiful skirt. It's shorter. It's very pliable. Very comfortable to wear. Has the two pockets with button on it. Just a great piece to wear. So now we come to what I call my favorite
oh,
piece.
Oh, wow.
And that is
the
Wasabi Diamond Coat. It's coat, jacket, duster. It's a little bit, you know, this week was so cool you could wear this on the evenings because it was, it's fuzzy warm. It's kind of cozy warm.
But thin.
Yes.
It's not bulky.
No.
Yeah.
And the beauty of this piece, I think, is that you can wear it pretty much all year round on cooler nights. Spring, our springs get cool at night. Fall, when it gets cooler at night. And some summer nights, you know, like this week, we had some really cool nights.
Yeah.
So it can happen. And then, of course, all winter, I think you could wear it. So I think it's just a great piece. Now, here's where I've paired it with the Iguana. So what I've put it with is a turtleneck. It's not really a turtleneck. It is a smaller cowl.
We were so excited when I saw these come in when we were in the back and we were unloading. Because they're so cool.
They're really comfortable. It's not too big a collar. It's not too low. Like on mine, it's much lower, more dramatic cowl. This is just almost like an elongated turtleneck. So
yeah,
to speak,
like relaxed neck.
Yeah, very relaxed, easy to wear.
But great for layering.
Yeah, and the sleeve, if, as you can see, is more of a shirt sleeve.
Oh, yeah.
So it's very, very comfortable. And then I had it paired with the wide leg pant in the iguana as well. So you had the interior.
That's really pretty.
The interior is all this iguana. So you have a column of one color and the pop of color on top, which, you know, me and you, in column dressing.
Yeah.
So I thought that would look super. And then I just grabbed the necklace that had the pop of color to pull in the jacket.
Perfect.
Right? So isn't that great? So maybe you don't like it with this. Maybe you're saying, that's a bit too much green for me, Linda. So let's switch it up. And we go to the black.
Oh, really nice.
Same necklace, which pops. But here it is with the black pant and the black turtleneck.
Really nice.
And that is just as rich.
I like that. That's
so
me.
It's just a great piece. Oh,
that jacket, only because I tried it on, it has such great stretch and great feel to it. Like when you come in, you have to try it.
And ladies, I know you say this to me all the time. Oh, you know, but I'm short. Well, I'm only 5'2" and I haven't measured myself recently, so it could be 5'1", but we just don't go there. But I would wear this.
Yeah.
And I think it's a great piece on.
Cool. Nice. What else do you got?
So now I have this bubble jacket, which is shorter. The collar on this is also in the iguana. The collar is amazing because there's wire. So you can play with this. You can make it stand up. You can actually separate the two if you wanted.
Mm.
And then you could actually have it sign a cord, have a closure.
That's cool.
I've done this with kind of a sateen and jersey, yet it's stretchy, but it has the look of satin.
Yeah.
But it's, the back of it is jersey, short sleeve, really great piece. So this one you could wear again with that long iguana pant that I showed you, or you could go kind of funky and wear it with the jean.
Oh.
And look at this jean. It's just. It has this little bit of bling at the bottom, but it's picked it up in kind of the coppery tones, which is like the gold that we liked with the green. So you could do that. So the iguana dress pants would make it a little more formal. The jean makes it a little more casual. And you could also do it with a black jean as well, or dress pant.
And Linda, are these pieces all transitional? Like seasonally?
Yes.
Okay.
I mean, these pieces, like this, I would wear now. This, I would wear now. This would look great over sleeveless dresses if you're looking for a cover-up. We also have this in black. So if you don't like the iguana, you can go into the black on that.
Okay.
You can pair it up with anything, really. And but the seersucker is so light. We had them in all, you know, other types of styles all summer. But really lightweight and just easy and no wrinkle.
No wrinkle.
No wrinkle. So if you didn't like that particular jacket, we also just got this one in.
Oh, that's cool, Linda.
This one is really cute because this you could wear as a jacket or, you know, open with something underneath, perhaps this as a tank, you know, to go under that. Or you could wear it just as a shirt if you prefer. The back, it is a stand-up collar, has little pockets in the front. Right here.
Yeah.
Longer sleeve, but again, you can rouge up. And the back has a kick pleat from the shoulder down.
Cute.
So it has...
Nice swing.
Real nice swing, real nice fit, and looks really great on. So again, a jacket, shirt. The beauty of these pieces is you can mix and match them in so many different ways. So you get so many different wears.
You know what I was picturing that jacket with? What? The safari pants.
Absolutely. Yes. Yeah.
Look at me.
Look at you. Actually, yeah, the buttons, right?
Yes.
Oh, that would look great with that. And yeah. Simply Tank under it?
Yeah.
In black.
Yep.
Oh, amazing.
Cute.
Amazing. Vanessa.
Yes.
You should come forward sometime.
Nice try.
So we also have this beautiful.
I love this. You and I were like, gaga.
Yes. I have to tell you, this shirt is beautiful. I'm one who pops the collar, so I love it because it's double lined, so it holds its height. The sleeve can be worn down, or it can become just a beautiful cuff. It's longer, has pockets. Of course, we love our pockets, don't we?
We do.
And it has a bit of a swing to it. So it's a great shirt on its own, but I tried it on with the black tank dress from Simply.
Oh.
It looked amazing as a jacket.
Wow.
A tank dress. So anything sleeveless, you could put that, and you could put that on now, and you could wear that. It's just a great piece.
I love the stitching. It looks very flattering to curves.
It is very flattering. Yeah. Anybody who I would say carries their weight here,
yes,
or here, like me, it's flattering. It looks great because it falls away from the body.
Yes.
It's a great piece.
Nice. And I love that they cover the buttons like that.
Yeah. It has the placket.
Yeah.
That covers it. So it's just a
very
great
clean
piece.
Very clean.
Yes. So this, again, you could wear with the iguana pants. You could wear this with black pants. You could wear it with, you know, with what I have on. You could wear it with simple
pants. Is it long?
Pants.
Is it long enough to wear it with leggings? Is it tunic or no?
It's not quite that long.
All right.
I think it would be lovely with the simply midi pant.
Oh.
Or the ankle pant. Mm. That would give you. It's just a little. It's not a wide leg pant, but it's just a pant enough.
Right.
Under a shirt like this.
Good tip.
Okay. So then we have this shirt, which has little kind of rivets down the front. Again, it's a jersey. We have this in black as well as in the green, iguana. Really nice three-quarter rouged up. I've got it with the iguana pants. You could wear this with the jean.
Oh, nice.
You could wear it with black.
Oh, yeah, really cool.
You could wear it just like that.
It looks so comfortable.
It really
like
is.
How you had it with just the pants.
That's right. It's a great piece, but then we have another great topper.
No way.
Oh, yes.
Let's see it.
A little bit shorter. But with the black and the iguana, so
yes.
You could do this.
Yes. Linda, is this my new black?
This is your new black.
I think I really like iguana.
I think so. I think, you know, it's kind of the iguana, it's kind of a mossy green, army green, and you could wear with anything.
Yeah.
It would look great with so many shades. It would look even great with navy.
Right. Cool.
So again, if that's, let's say, you know, you're not a green person, it's too green, but you love the coat.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I've got you.
Okay.
Here it is. In black.
Hey, is that your same outfit from before?
Yeah.
Under two different coats.
Under two different
coats. I see what you've done.
You see? And then you could just get a great piece to kind of brighten it up here.
Cool.
You could go. I would do the golds or the silvers, I suppose. But I like the gold because of the dark tones. I think it would really pop on it.
Yeah.
So there's that.
Beautiful. I love this.
I'm so excited to bring it to you. I wanted Karen and Sharon to let me do this.
Okay, guess
it's
what?
My favorite.
But you only have time for a couple more pieces.
Okay. Real quick. So we also have a beautiful sweater.
Nice.
Has a little bit of strip of bling and bling down here, but it has the black and the iguana in it together. A piece that I would say could go with, loving it.
This is really, really cute.
One of the longer jean skirts, and that would look great.
Wow.
So you could do it with this, or we have a great, almost coated black jean.
These are really cool. I think everyone really love these.
Yes, it's a classic slim. So it's not too wide. And I know a lot of you are not used to the wide, but again, a great piece to go.
Nice.
With that. So, And one other shirt that just came in that I thought.
Oh, pretty.
And again, wearing the necklace that I have on.
Very pretty.
This would be just pretty, again, with the black or the iguana pant. You could wear it with a skirt, even that little short skirt I showed you, or even the jean.
I love that they did this like crinkly, silky satin material. So it doesn't show like if there's a little imperfection, you know what I mean? Like,
you know what they call it?
What?
It's a hammered satin.
Oh.
And it has a little bit of texture in it.
Yeah.
So it gives you, but it feels great. Again, it gives you the sleeve. It's a dolman sleeve. It has a collar. It's not too deep in the neckline. Just a great piece.
I love that you knew what that was called.
Yeah. Well, I saw it somewhere else and I was asking about it.
Oh.
And that's what it is. It's a hammered satin.
And I believe I saw that come in another color too.
Yes.
Empress or the Black Empress,
yes. Yeah. So that's my collection.
Linda, that was fun.
You know, my favorites, Linda's picks, if you will. And I was just so happy to bring them to you. I hope you like them. And if you want to come in soon, we'll help you, anyone. And I'd love to help you pick these colors because they're my favorite colors. But we look forward to seeing you all soon.
Thanks, Linda.
Thanks.